Go swimming.
There you go. Emergency camera set up.
Let's
do it.
It's not, I just
got
the signal, so I come outside.
Hey guys.
I'm outside watching Paul go fishing. He's fishing in the lake. Yeah.
More subscribers.
No, I got no signal, buddy.
Oh, right there, look at this guy. Two fish came out the lure right there. Two small bass. Just chase, follow the lure right there. Oh, I gotta get a picture now.
Power, yes. Yeah, that's power, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. How are you? It's over now. It's just last minute wind. That's it. All the rain started raining outside.
The holographic lures, you guys, from holographiclures.com. Shout out to penfishingrods.com. Cows are moving. Oh, there we go. That's another one. Another little one. Brother. His brother. Little brother. He's out here in the hurricane too. Yeah, we took that lure. Damn, in the grass. All right, you guys, there's a little pond right in front of my place. We just had a fence get knocked down, and that's about it. Other than that, everything's good. Just came out here, catch a couple fish for you guys. Another one, Shane. There you go, Shane. You put that on Facebook. Bass, baby. We're catching bass, baby. Fish have no fear, man. Hurricane or not, we're out here. That's three. Talk about a windy day bass fishing. there. Fish are right on the edge. Oh man, right there, that one. There he is. Oh, we got a little, what is this? A little cichlid. The old Mayan. Oh, followed in right there. Oh, cat. Porky. It's a dangerous bass. Last cast and I'm out of here. It's got a bite right there.